Desdemona.
Do you need something?
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why? What does this machine do?
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. The Interceptor can hijack their signal and send me instead.
We've spent dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you. Teleportation? That the Institute could build something so... But we've got work to do. This is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
Hey there.
Ready to hand over the plans? This is the big one.
Hopefully it'll be easier than assembling Sean's crib.
Hold on. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon?
Shit. Must have been a real big kid.
Oh, man! Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy.
And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
I knew you could figure it out, Tom.
The plans cover all the high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time. This bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy. By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
What's it gonna take to build it?
We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem.
But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big.
It should fit over at Mercer Safe House. Pam's already given that place her full blessing.
I'll flag some runners to deliver the components there.
Out here, you gotta take things one day at a time.